Yo, what's up, boys? It's Bznjy. Welcome back to another video. Today, it's the big one. It's Rovers versus Harps at home, a 7:45. If we win today, boys, we win the league. It's over. Pats can no longer mathematically win the league. So what a fuck game today. I was meant to get the bus like an hour ago, but I told the lads I'd get it at 12, but then I end up sleeping in. And now we're here at like 1:30. Still have to go to Dublin City Centre. I have to get stuff for Halloween at the weekend. I'm dressing up as Salah. Dylan's dressing up as Balotelli. So yeah, then go for a few pints of Murray's to get the Lewis down to Tallaght, get set. It's meant to be as like close enough to a sellout tonight. South Stand's definitely sold out. It's going to be fucking rocking. Everyone get behind Rovers. I can't wait. Finn Harps won't be an easy one, boys. Obviously, we'll have all the momentum going into it with the fact that we can win the league if we beat them. But they're always a tricky opponent. They'll probably sit in, maybe play a blanket of five and then a four in midfield. It'll be tough to break them down, but I think we can do it. Let's go, Rovers. Don't let me down today. And let's go. Champions again. Ole, ole.
I'm gonna zoom into your face here.
Alright, walking into the ground now. Touchdown in Tallaght about an hour ago. Had to get tape for a flag. Got a few drinks with us as well. I'm predicting 3-0 Rovers today. We're going to batter them today, boys. Gaffney's going to get two. Amako's going to get one. And yeah, confident today. It's nice to like, we win the league, boys. Heard it here first. Come on, the Rovers, don't let me down.
And he said to me, what team is playing in this city? I said, go with me and you see a team, and the famous hoops of white and green. The Shamrock Rovers that we followed him, home and away to victory. When you need us the most, we're the ones that rescued you. We'll never die, Shamrock Rovers, we'll never die.
Three, four.
Bear me up.
Bear me up.
Bear me
just to let me
go.
Full time Rovers 3, Harps 0. Oh my god. We've only gone and won the league, boys. Oh fucking hell. I don't know what to say. Very emotional. We ran onto the pitch. What a performance. Idemo, what a finish. Rovers, back where they belong. Two in a row. They said it couldn't be done. They've only gone and done it, boys. Wow. Shamrock Rovers will never die.
Right, boys, it's the morning after the night before. My voice is still gone. It just feels surreal what happened last night. Best atmosphere I've ever been at a football match. I've been to many a football match. And then to win the league, it was just incredible. I didn't record last night when I came in. I was knackered. I just went straight to bed. And, well, I couldn't sleep with excitement. I tried lying down for a good bit, and it took me ages to sleep. But, wow, what a season. What a season. But, yeah, last night, 3-0. I actually got my prediction right. I think it's the first time on the channel I got my prediction right. And I did get one of the scores right. I said Amaki would score, and he did. It was just delirium last night, the final whistle, everything. It was a perfect night from start to finish, the performance, the fans, like the atmosphere, everything. It was just perfect. Obviously meeting Gary O'Neill and him recognizing me and talking about Fortnite and stuff like that, it's weird, like it was goosebumps kind of thing. And ending it back here, I just can't wipe the smile off my face. That's the end of this video today, boys. Thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to give a like and subscribe. And yeah, let's try and get to, I think it's 350 subs. I'm pushing on. The support I've been getting recently has been amazing, and I'm getting a lot of messages on Twitter and stuff like that. Really supportive stuff, and I appreciate it so much. If you want to follow my Twitter as well, I'll have it on the screen right here. Thank you all so much. Hope you have a great weekend, and Shamrock Rovers will never die.